Yulimar Rojas, triple jumped into the history books at Tokyo's Olympic Stadium. The Venezuelan earned a gold medal in the women's triple jump final with a result of 15.67 meters, smashing a 26-year-old world record. Ukraine's Inessa Kravets had owned the world record of 15.50 meters since 1995. On February 21, 2020, Rojas officially broke the record for the farthest female triple jump indoor with 15.43 meters during the Meeting Villa de Madrid in Spain. At just 24 years old, Rojas ran, jumped and flew over 15 meters on the indoor track at the Gallur Municipal Sports Center, setting her record mark in the competition. This achievement earned her the title of 2020 Athlete of the Year, awarded by World Athletics, and received an official recognition from Guinness World Records for setting the world record for the farthest indoor triple jump. Rojas was aiming then for a gold medal at this Olympic Games in Tokyo and, potentially, an outdoor world record too. Well, she did it. She aimed very well and done it beautifully.